heavy the pyramid of Giza is. The pyramid of Giza had 20,000 workers and it took 20 years to build. My name is Kais and I'm an archaeologist and I work at the Walls of the River Valley Museum in Province Room 303. I researched in Egypt for years and was studying about a pharaoh named King Tut. And he was a pharaoh who had a wise assistant that helped him make a pyramid. The pyramid was the biggest pyramid in the in Egypt and was 481 feet tall and 755 feet wide. The pyramid was also so heavy that each stone weighed at least 2,000 pounds and there were 2.3 million stones. So the pyramid itself was weighted as 2.3 metric tons. In the pyramid, there were tombs because the Egyptians believed that when people die, they will go to the join the afterlife, and rich people take all their expensive stuff like gold for the afterlife, but the poor people like slaves just take board games and other cheap stuff. In Egypt, only the pharaoh and his family members were allowed to have their tombs in the pyramid, but the other Egyptians had to be buried somewhere else. The pyramid color is brown and its texture looked like stairs from four sides going up. The pyramid is, there are some movable parts in the pyramid and they are loose rocks because sometimes the rocks are not stuck properly, and mummies because thieves can easily steal it, and gold because also thieves can steal it, and also the pyramid because it's slowly sinking down the sand. For putting the mummy body in the pyramid so people can see in the future, it was used for the pharaoh and his family members. I learned that the past was harder than the future because you always had to do something, and if you were a kid, you couldn't play because you always had to help your dad. If you don't, he might sell you as a slave, and you might be a slave forever. And also, the percentage of chance that you live most is 25 years. Countdown.